All males, including graduates, are asked to remove your hats at this time. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The national anthem will be performed by graduating senior Erica